Dr. Hadiya Nicole Green, founder of the Aura Lee Smith Cancer Research Foundation, physicist and epitome of Black girl magic.
It's not sorcery, but science that catapulted Dr. Hadiya Nicole Green to the top of her class at Alabama A&M.
Like, I didn't get a science kit growing up. No one ever encouraged me to become a scientist.
And it was work, not wizardry, that led her to becoming one of the first African-American women to ever earn a PhD in physics from the University of Alabama at Birmingham.
Who's studying this physics? Like, people who look like Albert Einstein, not people who look like me. And so taking that and making it accessible is something I feel honored now that there are little girls dressing up like me for Black History Month.
She has a long list of accomplishments, named one of Business Insider's top 30 under 40 in healthcare in 2019, even honored on national television with the 2018 BET Her Cancer Advocate of the Year Award.
Please welcome Dr. Hadiya Nicole Green.
Accomplishments fueled not by ambition, but by personal tragedy changing the course of her life.
My aunt announced that she had cancer and would rather die than experience the side effects of chemo and radiation.
Not just a single devastating blow. The aunt and uncle that raised her were both stricken with cancer.
And I watched her go from being this strong, church-going, praying woman of God, the cooker of Christmas and Thanksgiving dinner, to someone who couldn't even walk, talk, or let alone take care of herself. And cancer took all of her dignity. I watched him go through the horrors of chemotherapy and radiation, lose 150 pounds, all of his hair.
After they died, she channeled her grief into her work, her research taking on a higher purpose.
It devastated our family, it devastated me, and I knew there had to be something better than this. So I've dedicated my life to developing new arsenal in the war against cancer.
And she has, inventing a laser-activated nanotherapy to target and destroy cancer cells while preserving healthy cells. It's proven to eliminate tumors in lab mice in less than 2 weeks after a single 10-minute treatment with no side effects.
And the technology that I developed has a place because there are still nearly 9 million people who die from cancer every year worldwide. And African Americans are more likely to be diagnosed and die from cancer, especially at an earlier age.
She formed the Aura Lee Smith Cancer Research Foundation, a nonprofit named after her beloved aunt, to further her research and raise $10 million to begin human trials.
It's important because it presents an opportunity for us to reduce the suffering of cancer patients.
And the hope that what she can do with technology will be the miracle that finally defeats cancer. Carla Wade, WVTM 13.